Hi, I'm Ali from Sport Aberdeen. We've really missed you and can't wait for you to come back and work out with us again. We've done a lot of work behind the scenes, making sure our venues are clean, safe and ready for you to come back and work out safely. Our safety policy can be found online and we've got an animation available taking you through the safety policy in our buildings, available on Facebook and our website. Let me take you through a few of the finer details here at Get Active at Sheriff's Lane. You'll need to book online for gym sessions and group exercise. When you arrive at the venue, use your Sport Aberdeen membership card or your contactless payment card with the page code. Tap it on the paper at the reception, as normal. Staff will keep you right, they'll show you over to the gym. There's hand sanitizer throughout the venue, so make sure to use it regularly. Let me show you around the gym. When you arrive for your gym session, we ask you to arrive gym ready, because there's a limited changing facilities. Throughout the gym, we've got cleaning materials available, and we ask you to use them before and after using each piece of equipment. Around the gym, the equipment has been spaced out to ensure social distancing, with screens in between our treadmills and cross trainers. As you can see, all the equipment has been spaced out to ensure social distancing, and there's stickers on the floor to help remind you to keep that distance throughout your workout. Just make sure to not share any equipment, only use one piece at a time, and remember, wipe it down before and after use. When making your way through the building, we ask that you keep left in the corridors and follow the stickers to help us maintain our social distancing. The maximum capacity here in the functional training room is now 5 to ensure social distancing. We ask that you don't share the equipment when you're working out and make sure to wipe it down before and after use. We've moved all the group exercise classes into the sports hall to help maintain our social distancing. All the equipment will be laid out beforehand for you to make sure you've got your own area and can keep your own space. The group exercise instructor will keep you right. We can't wait to have you back to group exercise. When it's time to leave, we ask that you do so promptly and follow the one-way system. Remember, you can find all the safety protocols online and watch our animation on the Facebook page and website. We can't wait to welcome you back to Sport Aberdeen.